calculation of packing efficiency in hexagonal closed packing structure. So, packing efficiency. Packing efficiency in HCP. HCP means hexagonal closed packet structure. See, this structure we have here two hexagons. In this we have two hexagons. So, how many lattice points are there in hexagonal system? Earlier I discussed this. Your atoms are present at the corners, 12 corners. Two face centers. And there are three atoms at the center. This is the hexagonal closed packet structure. In this structure, how to calculate packing efficiency? So for that, here first we have to find out the base area A, and we have to calculate the height of the that means length between two hexagons. Okay. So here, first let us calculate Z effect. Effective number of atoms in HCP, how to calculate? Earlier I discussed that here how many corner atoms, total 12. So 12 into each corner atom in hexagonal system contributes 1/6. So 12 into 1/6 plus each face centered atom in hexagonal system contributes 1/2. So 2 into 1/2. Plus these are atoms inside, that means these are atoms present in the void. That's my complete atom, 3. So here 6. Total effective number of atoms in hexagonal system, 6. So here base area. We get this base area 6√3r². Actually, some mathematical calculation is involved in the base area calculation. But here, directly I am giving the formula. So base area, it is hexagon. This hexagon contains 6 equilateral triangles. So, from each equilateral triangular area, so here we will get a formula 6√3r². Similarly, height h, base area, let it be some capital A. Base area capital A 6√3r². Height. Here height formula 4r into 2√3. √2/3. This is the height formula. So for this also we have some mathematical calculation. Directly here I am giving the formula. For base area of hexagon this is the formula. And for height this is the formula. So from that volume of hexagon how to calculate? Volume of a crystal or unit cell. Volume of unit cell equals to area into base area into height. So base area 6√3r² into height 4r √2/3. So now here 6 × 4 = 24 and √3 cancel, there is √2. So 24√2r³. This is volume of hexagonal unit cell. So from that volume we can calculate packing efficiency. See here packing a fraction formula is Z effective into volume of atom, each atom by volume of unit cell. This is the formula for any type of unit cell, this is the formula we use for packing fraction. Z effective for hexagonal system 6 into volume of each atom, because atom is considered as a spherical one, that's why its volume is 4/3 πr³. And for volume of unit cell is 24√2 24 root 2 r cube. Now here, see here, r cube gets cancelled. 24, 16 to 4, 24. Now which one is left in the numerator? 5. And in the denominator, 3 root 2. So 5 by 3 root 2. We can write it as root 2 pi by 6. So when you multiply both numerator and denominator with root 2, you will get root 2 pi by 6. But root 2 pi by 6, this formula we have in HCP also. So substituting the pi value and root 2 value of 0.74. Packing fraction is 0.74. Then packing efficiency is 0.74 into 100. That means here also 74% occupied volume. Packing efficiency means occupied volume. Then what is empty space or void space? Empty space in hexagonal system 100 minus 74. That means 26%. So here also, like in FCC, here also packing efficiency is 74% and empty space 26%. So this is the calculation of the packing efficiency in hexagonal post-packing system.